Here are never seen before moments in sports. A guy balanced a spinning basketball on the antenna of a car and the kids around could not believe it. Even the guys at the back can't help but take out their phones for this. A few meters to the right or left and this guy would have not had such a cool video to show off. Simone Biles gracefully pulled off a Yurchenko double pike and successfully became the first female to do so in the competition.
Absolutely unbelievable to watch every single time. Here we go.
Wow. Unbelievable.
Two golfers were in perfect sync as they walked next to each other and some viewers picked up on it. A ball bounced back out from a pocket during a match in the World Cup of Pool, a rare recurrence.
The first time. Wow. I tell you what, you used to see that.
Jason Shaw, right?
Who's in that pocket?
Mountain biking in the French Alps is not for amateurs and definitely not for the faint of heart. This guy makes the lesser known sports of mountain boating seem fun. A daredevil rode his kayak off of a waterfall like he does it on a daily basis. A guy did this almost impossible and amazing pool trick shot. Mike Tyson admitted to being high on coke during his first fight with Lou Savarisi, all the while dominating his opponent throughout the match. A man surfing a river in Norway makes it seems like an edited video, considering how smooth the flow of the water is as well as how effortlessly he surfs it. These guys took the childhood game of seesaw to a whole new level. A foul ball bounced off the top netting and hit the new ball the catcher was about to throw. A float serve in volleyball is one of the most difficult serves to hit. DeAndre Hopkins made a spectacular half-field catch to secure a touchdown as well as the win for his team. Charles Barkley and Dennis Rodman gave it their all to fight for an elusive rebound ball. Matthew Bowling from Houston, Texas gave Usain Bolt's record a run for his money when he completed a 100-meter dash in only 9.98 seconds. Water skiing was taken up to another level when this guy decided to perform push-ups while hanging by his legs. The world's strongest man dubbed the mountain god beaten in arm wrestling by the arm wrestling champion Damon Leary. He beat him with his left hand while being a righty. Jalen Rose riled things up during a halftime show when he yelled this on live TV.
But it'd also be a great day to arrest the cops that murdered Breonna Taylor.
20 years old pole vaulting champion Armand Duplantis shows off his talent in this surreal slow-mo clip. The Navy swing in New Zealand attracts a lot of daring tourists year-round. Only the bravest hearts may dare to go, as can be seen from the clip how audacious the jump is. A BMX rider showed off his incredible skill when he rode his bike on a steel chain. During a football match between the USA and Mexico, the players started to brawl in the dying minutes of the game, and the fans wanted to join in the action and started doing this. Alisson became the first Liverpool goalkeeper to score in a competitive match with this header at the end of the game versus West Brom, which ended 2-1 in Liverpool's favour. Thanks for watching. Be sure to give a like if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.